And early childhood development is the key to what happens to children in the future. If they aren't healthy, they're not going to be able to learn. And if the parents don't have the parenting skills, they're not going to be able to help develop this child. And so those sort of things play a great role for the entire state of Nebraska. And when a child comes out of a program and can enter into the public schools being ready to be able to just to be a kindergartner, to be able to talk and to communicate, to be able to understand what's taking place, have their alphabet, know their letters, and they're healthy. That makes a big difference in what happens to them in the entire state of Nebraska, because they are going to go on and they'll be productive adults. There won't be dropouts. For younger adults from the ages of 16 to 21, the things that you've accomplished there with giving them hope that they'll have educational services, that they'll have health services, they'll have mental health services, all of those things are so important to us. I didn't realize until I actually became a senator and then also got involved a little bit in this program many years ago, how many children and young people we have that are homeless or near being homeless, or how many kids are getting caught in sex trafficking. All those things happen. They happen right in our own community. And I think we have to applaud this partnership in reaching out to people like that and giving them hope and giving them services and that we normally wouldn't have. And secondly, I think you have to have the heart and the willingness to make a difference in someone's life. You have to have the ability to care for someone. If you really care about someone and care about what's happening to this child or this teenager or this young woman or man, you can make a difference. If you don't care, it's not going to happen. And when you care, truthism will slowly disappear.